to our market plans now. So the sport compact segment, I want to say, is thriving. So it's actually a 100,000 unit segment. When we last offered SI in the market, we've had a new couple of new competitors enter the space because they recognize it's a thing that generates interest in the overall vehicle and brings young customers into the brand. So Civic, traditionally SI, has been running at the top of this pack. You can see what during our absence that GTI and WRX took some advantage of that. So we plan to get some of that back, and also with the new car be running at the top of the segment as we are with the whole Civic lineup. In terms of the target buyer for this car, so just sport compact brings in a much younger buyer. This data shows it's a nine years younger average age for sport compact buyer over the whole compact segment. So we want younger buyers in our brand. We want to get them in and learn about Honda and appreciate Honda. Also brings male buyers into the brand. So again, it's about a 50-50 mix for compact, but sport compact is about 80% male. If you guys haven't been shopping for the car already on sale, I'll give you the details on the pricing and the features in the car. So the MSRP for the car is $23,900. That's for coupe or sedan, same price, same feature set. The only factory option on the car is the high performance summer tires, which you guys are driving on the car here today. That's plus $200 MSRP. So those cars, if they're equipped as such, will come in at $24,100 on the MSRP. In terms of the feature set for the car, we wanted to keep, we made it one spec. We wanted to basically make it easier for the customer to buy, give them everything they want in this one package. It's got all the premium and technology features of the standard EX Turbo Civics. So we've got standard features like power moonroof, premium audio system we made standard on both coupe and sedan, so same spec in SI, dual zone climate control, Android Auto and CarPlay, which young techie customers love that feature in our Civic now, and it's standard in the SI. So really excellent feature set in terms of tech and comfort. Even those cool new Civic SI seats are heated, okay? So makes it very comfortable to own this car, no sacrifice there. So then on top of that, we layered all this performance. So we've got the 1.5 turbo, 205 horsepower, and way more torque. We've got the 6MT transmission with a limited slip, adaptive damper system, sport mode, larger wheels, cool aero body package. So we've got, you know, there's no sacrifice in this car. It's performance, comfort, and features all for one price. In terms of how that turns into a value proposition for Honda, if you look at this SI versus the key competitors in the segment, basically we've got the lower MSRP than any of these guys, and we've got way more standard equipment than them. And some of the features that we have you can't even get at a price on the other competitors. So we hope this makes for a very compelling value proposition for sport compact shoppers. So that really leaves you with just two choices. Do you want a coupe or do you want a sedan? And then which color do you want? So we've got a six color lineup in the sedan side, and we've got seven colors in the coupe because we offer the energy green exclusive on the Civic SI coupe.